Everybody! Hi, Morgan. Hi, Mom. I am coming to you live from Las Vegas, Nevada. Woo! I'm here for a few days with them.
Did you just say live?
Yeah, this is live.
Of course.
I mean, obviously. But we are here for a few days, and today has been very exhausting because we were traveling all day long, but we are here now, and I'm very happy, and I can barely hear out of my ear, but it's okay. So I'm going to show you guys a little hotel room tour right here. We got an ironing board and just some stuff that we're not allowed to touch because it costs money. So, oh, that's right there. And then the bathroom and the shower and everything in here. And then when you walk in, it looks like this. It's really cool. Has our name on the TV, so that's pretty cool too. And then a lot of mirrors and beds, and here's our view. So you can kind of like see me in it, yeah. So we're about to go to sleep actually, cause it's, wait, today's Saturday, right? It's Saturday night. And I thought that I would just take you guys along with me for this journey. I've never been here before and I'm very excited, so. Yeah, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Woo! Woo! Good morning, Vegas. Best thing about this room is the aux cord. Good morning. First full day.
It's big morning.
Here's my outfit. Halter, jean shorts, flip-flops. I'm ready to go. You guys ready?
We're ready.
Cause I'm ready. I'm so ready. This is from PacSun, by the way. Really like it. Look at the giant duck. Oh my god. Instead of a pyramid,
it all curves in.
It's really cool. Second day. We're about to leave. Here's my outfit. Pineapple hat, shirt that I got here yesterday. And the back's like really cute. And then shorts, flip flops. Hey guys, so I just got ready. We are about to head out. It is, whatever the time is it?
Like
1:40. We are gonna head out. We have a show tonight, and we're just gonna go walk on the strip and go shopping. So here's my outfit. I'm wearing this choker that I got from Morgan for my birthday. It's from Kohl's, and then this romper from Jewelpalooza, and then some flip flops. And yeah, there's my outfit. Really like it. Morgan just had like a huge nosebleed that went everywhere, so that wasn't fun, but it's okay. morning, guys. So it is our third day. Here is my outfit. They're arguing over there. That's wonderful. Wearing the shirt from Aeropostale. It's a little lace-up thing. It's like $8. Really cute. Some jean shorts and some flip-flops. And I'm ready to go. Are you ready, Morgan?
Yeah.
Isn't it Linner? Lunch, dinner, Linner. Good morning, guys. So it's our last day here, and I'm very upset. But here is my outfit. Wearing the shirt from American Eagle. It, like, laces all the way up. It's really cool. I like it. And then same shorts from yesterday. And then some white flip-flops. And, yeah. There's Morgan in the back. And Mom. Woohoo! So I'm actually home right now. I didn't really have time to vlog this morning because we had a very early flight from Las Vegas to Philadelphia and then we had to drive back home. So yeah, I think I literally woke up at like 3:30 in the morning. So it's been a very long day, but I'm home now. My Las Vegas trip is over. It was so much fun and I hope you guys like this video, like this kind of style of video. It's a little different than what I normally do, but yeah, I hope you guys liked it. Give it a thumbs up if you did and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!